just me? Is it just me? Is this so so?
Or dirt to your right.
That's my mom. She passed
But I usually give an award every year in her honor to one of my clients. It's not necessarily the client that lost all the weight. It's not the client that stepped on stage necessarily. It could be all the above, but it's dedication. Because the truth of the matter is, everybody has their own stage. Just I hear in front of everybody that you have a stage wherever you go. All right, but I want to give this award away to none other than the one Denny.
Oh yeah.
Thank y'all for coming. You should make one of them.
Competitor number 3 and competitor number 12 change places.
competitor number 8 and competitor number 1 change places. Water turn to your right. Competitor number 18 and competitor number 8 change places. Right beside each other. Excuse me, sir. Number 18 and competitor number 1 change places. Thank you. Competitor number 3. Thank you. Competitor number 8. Yeah. and competitor number 18.
Number 10. know you bitch. We don't keep a dead bitch. I think you can't do it, do it, do it like this. Back to the track, back to the slap. One, two steps, then you gotta lean back. Yeah, this is how we do it, do it in the A time.
Justice,
yeah,
mother of 23-year-old
13-year-old daughter, VP of Global Employee Engagement for RTX, Women Empowerment Coach, Avid Golfer, Cancer Survivor, and Olympus Warrior. Bodybuilding is my way of taking control of the body that tried to control me. Competitor number 13. Competitor number 10. All right, thank you, ladies. Navy veteran and a native to Greenville, South Carolina. This is his second show ever, first in bodybuilding. He's passionate about health and fitness and empowering others to reach their true potential. He would like to thank his grandmother, his sweetie, and Hero family who are here today. Competitor number 14. deserve a calling. I started bodybuilding in 2021. It has become a strong passion of mine, and I hope to keep with it in my category as well as in future competition. Competitor number one. I have been lifting for a little over 5 years. I love to train at Ivan Iron House Gym in Spartanburg, South Carolina. This is my first show ever. Coach Chris Parra prepped me. I would like to shout out my beautiful girlfriend, Marina. We've seen competitor 8, so we're going to move on to competitor number 11, Junior. I'm 25 years old, athletic background, played football and track. Thankful for family, Rico, my trainer and best friend, who got me in the gym. Competitor number 11. My name is Chris Smith from Augusta. My mom told me she wanted to see what I got on stage. So I started bodybuilding to honor her wish. Rest in peace, Beth Tiny Seals. Competitor number 12. Jerome Teasley, thank you, Coach T, for your patience when I get impatient with myself. You are my hero. Competitor number 6, Caroline Elliott. Caroline is a 21-year-old legal assistant and first-time bodybuilder. Having been blessed with an amazing team, she has loved the challenge and experience. Competitor number 7. Thank you. Next up, competitor number 15, Carolina. My name is Carolina Therefore. I'm 28 years old. I am from Cali, Colombia. I have a beautiful 3-year-old daughter. I started to be passionate about fitness world, more trying physical strength. I did it out of mental strength to challenge my eating habits and my lifestyle, because in the past I had the experience of having a heart attack and serious kidney problems, and this fed me to look for a change in all aspects of my way of life. I am very happy to be able to get here, and I am grateful for my team and my family who have been with me on my process. Competitor number 15. To the two best things that ever happened to me, my husband and my daughter. I joined F4P Fitness not knowing the friendship that I would make and the impact it would have on my life. My goal is to be a better, healthier of myself and be even better tomorrow than I was today. Competitor number 16.